My name is David Hauser. Welcome to Soul Kiss. I'm here to talk about love. Today I want to do my little rant thing. And I'm trying to feel out. I know. Laughing in bed. I'm working on my the last book to the Soul Kiss trilogy right now, and I have my characters in a situation where they you know, sort of break, you know, the reality of the moment for a minute when they're making love, no less, and just start laughing, you know. And I thought to myself, you know, this is a good thing. This is a real positive thing, to just sort of break free from this, you know, intense passion thing that a lot of us like to get right to, and just look into each other's eyes and smile and laugh and, you know, look at each other's naked bodies and just enjoy it, that this is so real. It can't get any more real than two people in bed naked. And a part of that, you just have to laugh about, you know, not in a condescending way, but in a way that, you know, it's sort of celebrating the moment. I mean, it's like, hey, I hit the jackpot. I'm in bed with somebody and we're both naked. And this is amazing. This is beautiful. Oh my God, look at her. Look at those toes. Look at that, you know, the little cheeks, you know, the little belly button, you know. It's you finding a little bit of time where you can just break through the regular, you know, da-da-da-da charge, and just really lap up the love that you both share, and really appreciating, you know, these sweet moments, these sweet precious moments that slip by so quickly and disappear into the fabric of time. So it's always a good memory to reflect on that, and I hope that you can look at each other and just go, I'm the luckiest person on earth. The link to my book is down below. Thank you all for purchasing my book. It really means a lot to me. And the other two books are coming soon. I just have to go through the process with them. But the second book is almost finished. And of course, you all know the third book is already wrapped up. But I appreciate you all so very, very much. Oceans of love.